everyone. I am here at Supreme Reps in Florida, in Orlando, with Steve. And what we are about to do is get a video and install this new power trunk system. So what we want to do is basically do a video and figure out exactly how difficult it is or easy it is to install and see how well it works. So let's get going, shall we?
Figure it out.
So this is very well packaged. It does have a few other additional options, like a kick plate that when you get close to the car, you can wave your foot underneath the trunk and it will open the trunk. You can adjust the speed at which it opens and closes. They do have one for the front trunk as well. It'll work on any device, a mobile phone, smartwatch, Android, iOS, even using the regular Tesla app. So you don't need to download any additional app to open and close the trunk automatically. Most importantly, it's also very secure. It will not open the trunk while you're driving, which is pretty important. So far, it's looking really good. All right, so this looks simple enough.
That's all right. With the power panels on the trunk. Okay. We have to remove the interior panel, taillight plug. It was almost preparing to like wrap the trunk of the car.
The main power comes out the taillight?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, at least the instructions are nice. Alright, so first steps. The clips out in case some of them were left. They are here. Pretty simple. There's always one. So far, simple enough. So the cool thing is that the bit is actually included. They've really thought of everything. Huh. That's pretty handy. Very cool. Side off now.
Cool thing with this is, from what they said, there shouldn't be any splicing. Everything should be plug and unplug. Mm-hmm. So we shall see if that's the case. That's where it's getting its power from. I see it. Almost. Got it. we are hooked up to the control box.
Oh, there it is. Switch right through here. Put a little hole right there.
It's nice and tied up so it doesn't get caught in the mechanism when it goes up and down.
Comes with a foot sensor, right?
No. It does have one, but I don't think okay. I got it.
Thank you.
So now we run this wire all the way down. And
yep.
Oh. We got a rogue clip. Thank you.
That's good, dude. Look at that. Pretty cool. Nice.
Wow. The soft
one. Yeah, the soft one.
Yeah, let's see. Okay. Well, now let's see what the difference is. Oh yeah, it's quick. It's angry about it. Wow. Okay, that's quick.
That's pretty good.
It works like
yeah.
I'm impressed.
It's pretty impressed by you, I must say.
Wow.
The reason why I say that sometimes because you know even parts from the German manufacturer. Mercedes and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Done it a million times.
Yeah.
It's always
crap. Yeah, you never really know.
Never really know until it's installed. This is pretty good. This is good quality, I must say.
Yeah, man. I have
no programming necessary. Just we know that now the two annoying things with that and the wire going to the front.
It's a plug and play.
Yeah, I'm impressed. I have to admit. Adjustment. Still.
That's awesome. No problem.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. All right, so we're done with the install. What do you think?
I think it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's pretty cool as well. I was very impressed. with the plug and play aspect of it. It is a little bit difficult though, because you do have to take a lot of panels off. But other than that, as far as the plug and play aspect of it, it's awesome. And I really like the fact that when it does close, it actually slowly pulls it down completely shut. So this is a really high quality product.
Yeah.
I was a little bit, as you know, not thrilled about the cost associated with it, but now that I'm looking at it, I can see why, and it's definitely worth it.
Well, if you take a look at dealer added options,
right,
a normal dealer added option is $1,500 to $3,000 for convenience feature.
Right.
So this being priced where it is, it's a little bit on the mid to low end of that price range, so it does offer some value.
Right. Yeah, I agree. So this is really impressive. I have to admit, I am now a believer, and I'm absolutely thrilled. So yeah. Hopefully next time we'll do the frunk.
Well, frunk's coming up next.
Yeah, and then I'm also going to be doing some color changing headlights as well on the 3. That's coming up probably in the next few days. So stick around for that. As always, if you like the video, please hit subscribe and like below, and follow me. I will be doing a lot more reviews and tests and tips and tricks on my testing channel. And again, this is, I'm here in Orlando at Supreme Wraps. They're the ones that did such an amazing job here, on not only on the wraps, but on the install for this frunk and trunk opening, the Hansshow, which they will be installing and being a dealer for as well. So if you're looking for somewhere in Orlando or in the Florida area to get that done, then they are the people. They know what they're doing.
That's right.
So thanks a lot for watching, and hopefully we'll see you again soon.
Yes.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
All right. Let's see how well this works. Looking good. That's the way to do it. Nice.